You, my listeners, the capital K, and Magadi, you, Mushamarari. Okay, my name is Nox Nguni, Zaga Prince, and yeah, I've been in the industry for 20 years, that's not a lie. It's been a journey, it's just like a life journey, you know what I'm saying? There's highs, there's lows, there's lessons, there's mistakes, and there's corrections, and I think eventually there is patience that will eventually pay off.
And
if you are patient, yeah.
This Nox Watara now we could see patience,
yeah.
it will eventually pay off.
Yeah.
Tilly Papa, what would you say, Kat, what would you say with regards to the song that put you in the limelight? Which song is that?
You know, if you want to describe my career, it's in phases, because there's a bit of different generations, because I started, my very first hit song was in 2003. That was Iwe Maria. Yes, so that was a hit song and video same time. But most kids that were born from 2000 are coming to my current years, they might not know that song. The song they know and the song they think was my first song is Ndinonyara, which actually came 10 years later.
Serious?
Ndinonyara was not my first year song. It was the song that came 10 years after my very first year song. In between that time, there's songs like Inindada, Kanandinewe, Ndinoshu, Nera, so many songs that came before Ndinonyara. But most people think Ndinonyara was my first song, which is not.
Yeah, I think it emanates from the fact that it's one of the songs that Tikataura Eben Tinoze, Tinengish Taura, my songs, and Ngewayana, My Day, and many other songs. And yeah. But Tiri Papa, I read somewhere, Pachinzi, where you were discovered by Roy and Royce.
Yeah.
How far true is it?
It's true. I was always into singing, you know, from a very early age. And when I went to varsity, Midland State University, they were doing like Superstar 2002 type of thing, like idols.
Yeah,
my university, so they were going around my universities.
And Okumana Shwai Tori Raupangwayo.
Ah, no one watched. So it was never thinking that they took it in the end. No one knows the time. No, I'm just joking. So nobody my judge. So they came to my college, like MSU, and then they discovered, and then they took me, and I think my journey started from there. This is a compilation. Yanga ine mangu ma artist agasiana siana. That was 2002. Ana Alex Yokawara. Vaitori at that time, but I was still very new. So the deal was, whoever is going to have a hit song on this compilation, you are to share it in a video.
Okay.
I did Iwe Maria became the hit song on that compilation.
And I remember the video.
My career. If it wasn't that, I don't think people would have known me, but maybe, you know, you never know. But yeah,
true, but like we just have to give credit where it's due.
Yeah,
so I can pick up Roy and Royce for discovering this gem. Because yeah. 20 years down the line, he's a household name. Achita Shakawanda, Shakasiana Siana, 8 Kwa Capital 100.4 FM, in studio, and in a Nox, the Zaka Prince. 20 years, I'm a celebrator. But 20 years, Nox, we're more music. Nema highs, nema lows. But tunakutanga, nema highs. What would you say has been the major highlight of your career?
I would rather start with the lows.
All right.
Because I want to finish with a message of hope. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, growing up, you're also a human being, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And as an artist, people forget that you're also human. Because you're in the public eye, that is the
exactly.
That is a very critical thing. Mm-hmm. So being in the public eye, if you don't have someone who's mentoring you, you're bound to make a lot of mistakes. And unfortunately, I was the only one who was singing from my family. There was no one who has ever been in the industry. So I was like, you know, going and finding out things as I went. And I made a lot of mistakes along the way, being a human being at the same time. But the good thing is I managed to learn from the mistakes. And those lessons that I got along the way, I think they are what has strengthened me to become the brand I am today.
Antika, of those mistakes that you have made along the way, panera wakasununguka maybe to share with someone and okufarira and open the music.
Well,
what are some
I
of the mistakes?
I think everyone
that you've made?
Knows, like most of the mistakes that I made were in the terms of relationship mistakes. Because being young and exactly. popular and without guidance, at the same time is tempting to a young man, you know.
Yeah, of course.
And I went through some of the times I was wrong, some of the times I wasn't, but all those experiences have actually groomed me to be the man that I am today. Today.
So ndofunga uri kuzvinzwa ka young man une zvawasangana nazvo muupenyu, uri kuzvinzwa ka young girl une zvasangana nazvo muupenyu. Ehe, une ma mistakes aunenge waita, but that's not the end of it. You can actually learn from those mistakes. Ndo zviri kutaura ka Nox. Saka tatanga nema loss. Ngatichienda pa highlights now. Ndokana ndakambiri. Haine zvemano akabatsa nazvo.
Well, I could say the biggest highlight of my career, I think everybody knows, was the song Ndinonyara. That song up to now, it is about show for me, that is when my career took a turn, and I was already out of this country. I was not staying in this country by that time, because I left Zimbabwe in 2008.
Okay.
And I've never been back since that time. I'm sure you didn't know that.
I didn't.
Now you
just
know.
Just like a damn studio, exactly, so that you can actually divulge and explain some things that you don't know. Yeah.
So I would say that was my first high. Mm-hmm. My second highest moment is, you know, when I met Master KG, he was the talk of the world after he had just done Jerusalem. And when he agreed to do a song with me, that was something that I still value up to now. And from that moment, my career took a different turn. It's now started focusing on Africa as a market, which is what has actually propelled me to be where I am today. From that particular Master KG song up until today, a lot of things have changed. So that high, like to do a song with someone who is being talked about by people like Ronaldo, who I just over mountain near a song. So when I went to him, when I went to him, I had to pay for the first song. That was the deal, because when you're doing collaborations out there, it doesn't matter how good you are, it's a business deal. So it's a professional deal, you pay. So I went there and I paid for one song. But then he ended up like, wow, this guy can sing. Why don't you feature on my album as well? So we ended up doing three songs. But I'm sure you guys just know one, because that was the one that was on my album.
Exactly.
The two songs, there's a song called Kure Kure Kure
Kawaii. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that was on his album. And another one called Mufaro is in Deep on his album as well, the same album that had Jerusalem.
Okay.
So for me, that achievement alone is what brought a lot of attention to the brand, not just from Zimbabweans, but from other different people that were looking at Master KG. So I just sort of shared the same light with him. And I think what I want to advise anyone out there, Musa Tambi some opportunities. If you get an opportunity, make sure you make use of it. And most of the time, people don't realize the opportunities they have until the opportunities are gone. So you need to do an introspection. What are my opportunities? Don't waste them.
But I think now we are Master KG, mbiri yauya na ndinonyara warira but uri kunze kwenyika zvakachinja sei life yako.
Well, to be honest, ndaenda kubasa se munhu akaenda kuchikoro ka. Yeah, I have to say it. Chikoro chakako. You know what, I need to say this thing so that the kids out there, even those who are in music, they know the importance of school and education.
Yeah, true.
Because without education you might make it, but there are very few cases you know vakakumbirirwa test just no mind. Even if you are still talented, you still need to have some form of education. Anyways, that's not what I was saying. Takaisara kuti zvonichi South Africa ndichienda kubasa that time, but I was balancing music and work. Saka pakazobuda ndinonyara manje, I started getting a lot of bookings, and I started getting busy with music. I started seeing the value of being a musician, so I was like, you know what, why don't I use my education, because I did marketing, why don't I use that to support what I'm doing than to use my experience in uchikoro kunobatsira mumwe munhu necompany yake neidea yake kunopusha, which is not bad. So I made that decision and I left after 5 years. Ndichisvika kubasa kwandakaendera kuchikoro vandasiya. it was a difficult decision, but that is the time my life changed. And I don't think if I did not make that decision to become a professional artist, I would be sitting right here in front of you.
So 20 years, uri mugame, and the watara toka to see a basa. Financially, how has it paid off?
I don't want to lie, it has not been easy. Because see a basa, I went on my records. Ubasa kune kune supply ya cash house every month.
Eh, ndiso zwe.
So I took to anga paono siya baza because my bookings are wanda.
Jino nyara
ilo da imwe futi kakutu yuzi wale da zei. Yuzi nfremde mchifaya. So I don't want to lie, that decision, it was good, but at some point, the camp was a recreator.
Mm-hmm.
Why did I? Because you're not always on top. And every artist out there should know that. You're not going to be always on top, but make sure you're always relevant. And we sit on top, make sure you're always relevant. So Zagandi Batsira is also good. After Ndino Nyara, my bookings are going to be Shoma, Maria Kuta Shoma, the Garamandaka Shingirira. And eventually it started to pay off. Because I think being a professional is what really pays in any industry. When you're sort of a very professional person in what you do, eventually you get the results.
Uza Nox wataura ni awea kaa kosha cha kuti of course unuko na kutaza kuwe uruku nyatulira jokuenda pa denga denga mepe kutu ukeni kwetu tu Ndino Nyara but always remain relevant.
Yes.
We have a lot of guys wa makatanga na 20 years ago.
Yeah.
They've fallen by the wayside but see I can talk of you, XQ,
yeah.
Trevor and a few
yeah.
others.
Yeah.
You are still relevant, you yeah. guys. Mm. What can you attribute that to?
I think, as for me, my story might be different from the other guys you've mentioned. I would really attribute it to the fact that I really love music.
Mm-hmm.
Like, honestly, I love music. I don't care whether I get paid or not. Because I know my purpose. I know why I'm doing music. I think eventually every artist should know why they are doing it. Why did you get the talent? It's not just for you. The talent is for other people to actually see the greatness of the Most High. That's what I'm trying to say. So, basically, as an artist, you need to know your purpose, why you're doing the music first, and then everything else comes after that. Because most artists, they do this as a hobby. That is not a problem, but if it's a hobby, don't expect to get paid for a hobby. And then when I got professional, as you go change at the same time, because you got rima nasika, au kwa seku wa mangwani. Uno rima umbo sakura sakura, then you wait for mwari kutachi naisa mvura. Kani mwari naisa mvura, uozo kuo, kani mvura isha nai. But you wouldn't go ito apati yao. So I've been doing my part and now the Lord is responding.
It's about 20 minutes to 4 and in studio I have Nox the Zaka Prince.
Yeah.
To celebrate 20 years Zake Arimu music. Chazo kurukura zvedu kuti zonzwoka kuti akatirongera chi pama celebrations iwaya e 20 years. But iwe ukanone zvoda kutaurawo maringe nebasa rokuitwa kana Nox hapana chikambo ipano kana kuti bata panamba 0719100404. Hanzi Nox chibaba vakaronge kazvavo pabasa ravo zvataurwa kana mama va Madison Junior. Hanzi I Loshto Nox is one of my favorites. He is part of my playlist. Ndabvanda tumirwa pick each in more than 15 of your songs. Hanzi just as I'm so surprised mukoma Nox makatanga 2002. Hanzi all along I thought Ndino Nyara is his first song and collab iyo wenera ndinomuda blast ye anogoda and are so humble.
I don't know, I'm just myself. But being myself, people call that humble.
I just have to say you are humble.
Oh,
because the pandakans wrote here in Zimbabwe, never gandhi bate nox in the bo kurukura na and tiajinakumboya on your nets and was vame vano nets out vanga church kurukura. But at the same time she doubt van manok support I vanga chinatsons what should fan bas. Nox, 98% of your songs, if not more, my songs they love. Why that particular subject?
Well, what is
it? Lover boy, you
know, well, I'm a lover boy, you know. No, I'm kidding. You know, everybody's affected by love.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone.
One way or the other.
One way or the other at some point. So I think that is a topic that is common to almost everybody.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a lot of angles that you can bring up, which are very new, but still on the same topic,
mm-hmm.
which you're going to understand on the new project that I brought here. You know what I'm saying? And it could be the same content, but it's taken from very different artistic point of views. So you can, as an artist, you can have one beat and do 20 songs on one beat, and all of them be hits.
0719100404. I think I'm just around 5 minutes. We can probably have one or two calls. Kutungo chinin zo from the horse's mouth. Akuti ma friends ako anoti could be. But in the chi Teresa Nox, do you know kuti unenge uni relationship yaka simba chaizo? I never imba kasi anasena muno Zimbabwe. But one musician wandunona ononyanya kutama weeks nae the free man. Jaka mira say makasanga na say end.
But I've been friends with Freeman for before I joined the city. Before I told Botanga to Pisa, I got to Botanga.
Serious?
Yeah, that's a very good thing. I got to say, but I didn't even know him, and I got to say, but that's where it began. And we've been more than just friends. We are family friends. Even when his mom passed away, I was there. It's like a twin son. We are not friends anymore. We're like brothers. So HKD Ice and Roses is one family. That's why you see almost every year we do projects together. HKD and Ice and Roses. And now there's another boy called Tifa Mignong. He is now also part and parcel of the whole. Since we are all family.
And is it? They're coming to Tifa now.
Yes.
Tukona kutiva no anoshanda pa ukama, Dayton so much and Joseph so much. Penga uzoke guys. Makapisira vanetsana. A peace square. And Peter and Paul kana singa kana ngise. Avasikunzwana na zvakare. But how has it been? Iwe wena Tifa. Tukona kuti we are growing from strength to strength.
I think zvana botare pakutanga pepeya kuti ukaziva kuti chipo chau nacho chikabva kupi plus DJ. Chingo zvino zvinoshaya basa. As long as you know who gave you that talent and why do you have it, you know what I'm saying? So those are takango ita now. We work on a truth basis, and we work based on love, and we put our relationship first. So the basa is not where pitch to.
What took you to South Africa, Rinje?
2008.
Yes. South Africa. Before talking about music, Uriko South Africa. What has been your experience with regards to the South African music landscape? She compare and the Zimbabwe.
In fact, if I want to be brutally honest,
serious?
Yeah.
Tell us why you say so.
You know the industry, music. But it's not like, but anyway, what I call a music industry is a system whereby you have got an establishment, you have got a writer as a music, you have got a music. It's a different industries. And it's also a song again, and you have to think of my one, this is pretty much one year. So that way, it's not a proper industry in the sense you're going to. Even my genres that now know, I can't say go apply for international platform because I have international platform. International talk for an Yema Awards, for example, you know, about Afrobeats, you know, about my piano. Kunok manje, you think it was with Kana Sim Hip Hop, for example. I eco manje go MTV Awards. So we need to really look at the international space and see what's happening there and try to fit in. Because the whole world is looking at you. It's not going to be Sashika, but it's going to be normal. I think it's going to be let's study the industry and see if it's going to be an international platform. Let's not use Mari that you know. I'm going to be artist because it's not Mari that you know. That is not right.
Is it a thing that is happening in Zimbabwe?
I don't even need to ask. Because you know what? Good musicians should be on top regardless of who they are. But that is not an international standard. And we end up following on our serious.
Exactly. Good point.
because atina industry cheche set up yakanaka.
Bruako Freeman is one of the few musicians muno Zimbabwe. Anonyorera vamwe vayimbi ma songs.
Oh yes.
Akanyorera babara ari songs
kuti anonyorera.
Andizi akamunyorera kuti chiyo.
Unobvuma here ndakanyora chorus.
Andizi. And wataura kuti South Africa there's that structure kuti kune vanhu vanongonyora ma songs. Then there are musicians vanongoimba vasina chiche. Muno Zimbabwe chiri kuzvitadzisa izvozvo kuti tive professional like takatasa panhau yekunyora na ma songs apa chii. And what should be done so that tosvika level
yo. Zvinezvi hazvitangwe nema artist. Zvinotangwa nevanhu vari kurana zvinhu zvacho. We need to understand that the industry can only work if it's supported by all the stakeholders. For example, we need the media to be behind the artist, not to be against the artist. Because what we want is to export our talent out there. We do not need to be singing for each other. We know we are good. That chak gave an one in the kunzi. Don't mission remove. Because our country is very small. But to do that, we need the media to support her. We need the government to put in structure that support my artists. And kuna kuma artists are very vulnerable. Ukona, if zvafanana nekuti unozvona artists akufa asina kana anything, vanhu vakamboita
zvirombe anagurumbika.
It's because the system is not there. The system, you know, fanange support artists like that. The corporate industry also should identify and see value in artists, so that Zafana needs 500,000 followers on Facebook. It means kuti I've got 500,000 people that can listen to what I say. Ukwaya nechinjwa kutengese kuti Nox nditengese rochinechi. Wato empower artists. So the corporate world needs to also put in artists into their plans, so that we empower the artists and make sure the artists vanonyatsoziva talented chavo chavo ndo vanoenda kunotete present in the international platform.
0719-100404. What do you have to say about all the things that Nox has said thus far? Ehe, unokwanisa kutibata ipapo iurikuru yandiri kuitawo kana the Zaka Prince tichipemberera 20 years dzake ari muchigame, tichipemberera 20 years dzake dzekurema nekuchimhanya. Nox, kune school of thought inoti iyo maybe our local musicians should start to sing in English kuti tinge tiri international. What's your thinking around that?
Well, you know, that is a very subjective thing, because I can answer you with examples. Bundu boys yaimba mba chino
ngayi. Ayo, shona chai.
Wangu wa singere 6 months ya wangu yuro.
Avaita, kana. Avaita.
So you don't need to sing in English. That is one example. But also it depends on the genre that you are doing. If you are doing traditional genres, it means you are exporting your tradition. So you can't export your tradition in a foreign language.
Exactly.
Because out there they've got that language, they don't need you to come. They want that, they don't know, they don't understand. That's why we use Arama Vit.
And
to exporter. And can I talk to Aramanje contemporary music now? That we are not trying to export hip hop. They've got hip hop out there. So now if you sing your hip hop in Shona, it means you're only focusing on the Shona market. But hip hop is not originated from, doesn't originate from Zimbabwe. Where it comes from, they are singing in English. So I think it's my school of thought. I didn't say this is the right way. It's just my school of thought. I think if you're doing genres that are mostly popular in English and that are not homely, asiri kumba, ma genre, asiri kuno. Imba inima language avo kala ndimo kutora ma genre avo.
And is it?
I think that is what I think. But if you want to be unique now, you don't have to follow a genre. See what I'm saying? Because you cannot put guidelines to art. Saka zema genres
don't saka an artist should be comfortable to express themselves.
Express yourself, but if you want to go international, you need to study what is happening on the international platform. You need also to know kuti kuno categorize ma genre in this way. So you categorize your genre yako according to zviri kuitaurwa uchi on the international platform, and you therefore you'll be able to compete with other international stars.
So uchangopindura mubvunzo then tobvatambotora maybe 2 calls nokwasa kuti tifonera pa 0242663299. Washandana na DJ Tira, washandana na Master KG. What has been the experience? Chicha ungati abla Loshto ndadzidza chakati chisingaitwe kuno.
Chekutanga animona time dzona
sizvo. Punctuality.
Yes. Chinishman's professionalism, Kuma. Chinos of Badra can one so kuamas really, that's when you can understand. Munasaka goes a term mega kosher, Ambo Fagashka on time. And Ambo Fagakosha term in Mumu. Already what of your business. So, professionalism eventually will pay off. It is one of the professional monitors. So, I don't know.
Hanzi na Nox pane zvese zvandakadzidza pana na DJ Tira nevamwe vese vakagrafta navo kujosa. Punctuality. Tichibva paprofessionalism. Nox ndinokumbira kuti upfeke microphones ako because takutora makosa. Tinokumbira kuti mutifonere 0242663299. Ikatinzwa kuti vari kuti kudiko panapa. Capture Radio Masora sei? Avana ndiripo, tikutaura nani muri kupi? All right, aiwa, amino mdara utongo karo wane flu. Taura tinzwe mdara Nox aripo.
My boss, rupa mbele mrungu. Wow, thank you so much, Uko. Awa, tote na mwari. Exactly. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's what I'm trying to do. Not trying to put it my upcoming musicians. I have no problem. Come on.
Hey, Mursei, Matimunet, Quanimim. A gift? Vamure Futara and Nox Argoons, why? Hey, Taura and Nox Argoons,
why? Vamure Fumagadigum. Our boys are good, Tibirin Athens. All right.
I want to know what you are doing.
No, we are going to 6. We are going to 6 September. So, no, we 6 September. We are going to be able to get the album. The album is 20 songs. The love letter. So, if you have 20 songs, we are going to represent each and every goal in the industry. But 2003 and 4, which is why it is 20 number. And the ASRI, Manama, we shall believe I would write. I think it was next. I want to change up international market. Take us some of the millions. Did you write Nox and I?
I did. Hey, Chilipapo Nox, who are some of the artists that you've worked with on this album?
Ndakashandanima, different African artists. From Nigeria, I worked with Iyanya. He's on the album. From Uganda, I've worked with Eddie Kenzo. He's on the same album. From Ghana, I worked with the Episode. He's on the same album. And from South Africa, I worked with Gigi Lamaine, and I also have a couple of keys that I'm introducing from Zimbabwe, but Zimbabweans on this album. And it's a project that I hope people are going to really, you know, be attached to emotionally, because I'm trying to make sure that I do my best in exposing new talent and trying to make sure that our music is heard out there really proper, because there's a lot of talent in this country and it just needs the right mindset. And all the stakeholders to be together and supportive.
handizi.
Yeah.
Kune vachange vakangobata chindanga panichange chitepfenera kusvika nenguva dza 6 o'clock. Ndina about 3 songs dzandapuwa naNox pamwe chete neimwe inonzi Alive yandakaridzawo kanezero. Saka I think in the second hour we are going to play about 2 songs from the new album. Ene ndeke kutanga muno muZimbabwe masongs iwayo achirira pana pa Capital 100.4 FM. Koma visuals akamira sei apa masongs ari pa new album.
We've already done 2 videos so far. Next week, Friday, the first video is going to be dropping on MTV, on Trace, and on Channel O, also Friday.
And this is it? You have big boy business.
Yeah, so so that's just a week, exactly a week before we launch. Tovatato changa kutoranyeze duku Trace.
And this is it? Hey, uruku launchera kupi? Someone might think kuti uruku launchera ku South Africa. Is it South
Africa? Timu no marare, quarter fours. First 6 September. Manawesa no bumiza kuwea, because endemri zanengariko, mbeo anengariko mpano wangu mbeo mnuye so
mbeo
na Diana sister and Diana Samkange ni mpano wangu great man anengariko futi na Tifa anengariko it's gonna be I think mwanawezi ngango uya mswa 6 ku Steakhouse ku Waterfalls mwanawezi tangundu kumbiro zwa muone zwa tunayita plus ndane band ndine live band
and is it?
I've been performing with a live band for the past 8 months. All so right. We've been getting ready for this
Anoda kukubata, anoda kutara newe, unobatika sei masocials
ako. Anotibata, wanongo enda pakazi Nox Nguni, masocials, yes, across all social media, Nox Nguni, pa Instagram, pa Facebook, ipapo tunobatika. Tine futi local number, varuda kutibata, yukwaza kuhipa songoka.
Titori pana hapa kuti zvinhu zvifambe mwana wamai.
0773 053 054
haikona kuzonetsa Nox muchiti ndikudawo ticket.
Business varikuda kuti dedza. Anyway, boss tiri kunokushikata launcher, so we are here for the next 3 weeks.
Hanzi Nox ane mailers ndo mvunzo mombe wangu acho.
Nox tongoti has available bachose haachatombofa kanganwa. So I think that answers your question.
Your last words, buddy.
Ndodangoti kuma artists ari kunze ko, boys and girls, msanyeperwe, you have to make a choice between good and evil, because at the end of the day tikutara nyedzo kuzoti pazvinopera nofanira kungodini. Musaende muchinotsvaga zvinhu zviri zvokuti mupise, because one day muchazonozvimirira nyedzo iri pamberi pamwari. Saka ndokumbirawo kuti muite zvekunamata. Mbiri ngaive through the right things, and there's also one way.
Pane zvauri kuinsinuata, uri kurati kuna vamwe vari kutsvaga something kuti varire.
Ndikureva kuti Satan ariko. That's what I'm saying, and Satan is real, and Satan is capable of doing a lot of things. So I just want everyone to know their purpose. Chingoziva kuti talenta harisi rako, talenta rakabva kuna mwari. Ukangoziva izvozvo chete, then you know what to do, and be patient. Usamhanyire zvinhu, because ukamhanyira zvinhu unogona kutadza kusvika.
I think it's a good point to end our conversation.
Thank you very much.
Usamhanyire zvinhu, ukamhanyira zvinhu unotadza
kusvika.